What is up, everybody? It's your boy Saren Summon here, and today we're back with some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Alright, we got a. We're gonna get some things to remember. There's a burial with our husband. Top of our husband. Gravesite? Whatever you wanna call it. If anybody was confused about who my son is, I'm still confused too. I didn't exactly look that shit up. Alright, so.
Feel that wind! Make ready for mooring! This looks like the place. Our baby's blanket. What a relief it was to find him. Now he's gone away as well. But we have this to remind us. Yeah. There you are. Still here. Just as he left you. But he's gone.
Ready to sail!
The commander is taking the helm!
Goodness gracious, I don't know what the hell I was doing. Dude, have I even said anything this whole freaking time? Alright, well, if I haven't, or if I have, regardless, we're gonna do it again. Oh, I did. Yep, we're gonna go get stuff to bury our husband with. And then. Get stuff to bury her husband. And then I guess we're gonna leave. Yeah, so basically, what we're going to do here is, going to do this quest, and then I guess we're just going to start up the Fate of Atlantis. I can come back and do all the side quests later. Oh, I gotta look it up. Who is hold on.
Your breath smells like dead mouse.
Ha! Holy shit. It's gonna end. That's why it showed Aya. I thought it was Bayek, right? But I was like, no, there's no way. It's Bayek. It's insane. It ends up being one of. That's why Aya was such a badass. And why they called her a god all the time. Her freaking... She had... I guess we're gods. I'm not entirely sure. But regardless. That's crazy.
This is it.
I think I know what it's gonna be. But if it's still here, well, I mean, I guess it hasn't been that long.
We used to love this place. Now.
Bitch, I hate these little fucking tiny ass bullshit. Fuck is that? I knew that's what it was, but I just had to make sure. I knew it was up there, and yet I still just. It's like, no, I'm there. Oh, but yeah, so. You can go get these things for our late husband. Nah, I guess I didn't pay attention to the. I mean, I saw that everything was in Egypt, but I mean, I don't know, it said origins, so I just assumed. I guess that's the origins of the Brotherhood. I want to know more about Aya now, darn it. Cool, I'm kind of happy.
I'm where I need to be.
Somebody been here?
This was the beginning, Nataka. How could we have known? Darius and Natakas left so much behind.
What am I getting?
Everything's done. I should visit Natakas's grave in Achaea. It's time to say goodbye.
This is a sad beginning to the live stream, but don't worry, it'll cheer up. We just gotta do this real quick. Get these few things.
These are ours. A reminder of our time together. I miss you. Your laugh and your infuriating insight. I'll never forget you, Natakas. Trust me.
All right, well, oy vey. You know, a pretty crazy DLC, you know.
Swallows another day. It's time, Keeper, to fulfill the most important part of your task as the one who holds the staff. Are you ready to begin?
Oh shit, wait. Hold on.
I need more time. I'll come back.
I lied. I think I need the staff. So... I lied. One second. Gotta go get the staff. I'm pretty sure I need the staff. Okay. Alright, I got this. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, here we go.
If you're ready, Keeper, then it's time to continue our journey together. Whatever it is you have planned, I'm ready. Anybody there? Victoria?
Layla? Nice timing. Looks like I've been able to establish a secure connection with polymorphic code. Hacker free. It's good to have you back.
How's Kiyoshi?
You know him. Resilient as ever. He wouldn't want you worrying.
Sigma team. I can't believe those bastards found the Altair too.
Turns out our signal was being corrupted by the Juhani Otzoberg himself. Guess he was bored of playing Black Cross and tracking down the Juno cult. I should have known some desperate hacker from Erudito would flip on us. Their fingerprints are all over this.
No way! Otso heard everything? If he tells the rest of the Templar Inner Sanctum what we're up to, we'll have every armed Abstergo goon on the planet after us.
If Berg hasn't found you yet, we're still a step ahead.
Then as long as I got you as backup, what are we waiting for? Let's see what this great seal is all about. Where's Victoria?
You'll see.
All right then. Here we go.
Holy shit, wait. We're going in here. Is this lady? Alright. Oh, what the fuck? We're not technically in it yet.
Hello, Layla. Heir of memories. We finally found each other. I guess rebels always find a way. It's nice to meet you in the flesh, Alethea. Or in the hologram?
It was only a matter of time until our realities crossed in one way or another. It seems as though we're not alone.
Victoria? What are you doing down here?
Layla. It was way too dangerous to let you do this alone. I wanted to keep an eye on things personally.
Who's this?
This is Alethea. The voice from the staff I was talking about? Of the Isu, Victoria? Can you believe it?
I've had nothing but time to study the patterns of human speech, so I should sound less like a talking stick.
Are you sure we can trust her?
Don't worry. She's a friend. She wants to help us with the staff.
It was always known to me that the heir of memories would embark alongside the Keeper, Cassandra. You weren't in the plans. Can I trust you?
Of course you can. I'm her doctor, and I need to be here to keep an eye on Layla's vitals.
She'll keep out of the way.
No matter. This journey is yours and Cassandra's. You'll need to build up the strength to withstand the staff's corruption. As Cassandra finds power to fuel both her and the staff, you too will feel that physical connection.
So you want Layla to go in there? I don't think so. Who knows what exposure to even more First Civ tech will do?
Not me, Victoria.
I'll go into the Animus and experience it as Cassandra. Right, Alethea?
Your journey starts at the same place the Keepers did. The Animus will show you her way through the simulations.
If you're sure, Layla, we'll have to be extra careful. I'll be here to monitor you with her. Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be. Wish me bonne chance.
Bonne chance. Don't know what it means, but bonne chance. Wait, what? The fuck did that say? God dog it.
Blood that is shared must also be offered, and the Great Seal will open for us.
If you say so.
Welcome, Keeper. You've entered the Great Throne Room of Atlantis. What lies in this room are remnants of Isutek I've adapted in order for you to begin your journey. I'm sure you have questions.
This place... did Pythagoras know it existed?
No, I wouldn't show it to him. This room was built by the Isu to house something else. These thrones were once just thrones. Now they contain my simulations. Don't worry, I'll show you.
You told me this room was meant for the Heir of Memories. But I got in so easily.
You paid for it in blood. Blood that looks quite like ours when you look closely enough.
Mater always told me there was power in our blood. I guess she was right. There's more I have to do.
Always, Keeper. When the staff belonged to Pythagoras, he used it selfishly for knowledge. He was weak where you aren't. You will endure lifetimes until the Heir of Memories takes this burden. The only way to carry the staff's weight is to find the strength to wield it. You'll find that strength in Elysium. The underworld awaits, Keeper.
The... what? I'm alive. If I'm alive, how can I come back from the underworld?
These portals are simulations. They were made by me for you. In Elysium, you'll find power sources known as Keeper's Insights. This will affect both the Keeper and the Heir of Memories. Moving forward in the underworld will be essential to finding all the sources of power.
You're asking for blind trust, Alethea.
You pledged yourself to me and our common cause, Keeper. Never forget that I'm on your side. I won't let the ones that came before control your fate. Find the strength within you and show the staff your worth. Approach the first portal when you're ready.
Oh my goodness, I leveled up. Hello, it's crazy, bro. So, just three?
No going back now. I have to trust her.
Thank you, Nerd Herd, for the host. Okay. That makes sense. What the fuck? What the little? What's going on here? Bro, I don't know if I like. Oh, what the fuck is. Okay. Hello, Dogger. Okay. Oh, she got purple eyes.
You don't belong here.
Okay.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? What's going on? God damn it. Yeah, I read that. Thanks. It's great. Oh no! Oh no. Woo! No, sir. I thought you said this was a simulation, dammit. My shit. The fuck? I'm so goddamn confused. We're underwater still or not?
No one stands up to Persephone's guards, let alone best them in battle.
Tell me your name, or you're next.
Jesus.
Oh. Ah, I'm Hermes. As you're holding my proudest creation, that means you're a descendant of Pythagoras. I know just why you're here. You need to harness its power. Now, your name.
The staff calls me Keeper. But you can call me Cassandra. What is this place?
Keeper! A great name with a great journey ahead of you. This is the paradise of Elysium, presided over by the mighty Persephone herself. Elysium was a gift from her husband, Hades. This beautiful realm she crafted in her image is the only joy she gets from the underworld. She's his prisoner. But she's come into her role as queen with much aplomb.
Elysium. Resting place of heroes. When I was a girl, I'd dream of seeing it with my own eyes. Then why would Persephone attack me?
Most rulers don't take the sudden invasion of a lone outsider lightly. Speaking of which, the appearance of a living human is quite unexpected.
I'm supposed to go through trials and eventually leave this place. There was a great seal, and the staff talks... It's all very complicated.
Allow me to explain. The staff is a gift, not a toy. It can be a key, a weapon, and a way to attain power until the very end of time. Here, you'll find the means to control it before it controls you. After that, there is a gate that leads out of Elysium. But the only way to it is through Persephone, and she'd never allow that.
I need to get to that gate.
Try talking to her. Who knows? Maybe she'll convince you to stay. Or you could find Nekati, Persephone's top advisor and closest friend. Or you could prove yourself.
Prove myself how?
Persephone sent guards because she's concerned. There are reports of lawlessness in Defkalion's heritage south of here. Why am I telling you all this? You said it yourself. It's very complicated. Elysium may look like paradise, but we all have our secrets.
What can you tell me about my staff? I need to learn how to use it.
Find my energy sources, the perceptions of Hermes, across Elysium to imbue both you and the staff with power. Only then are you ready to move onward. You can't wield the staff without them. Are you certain there's nothing else you'd like to know?
I'm thinking I go straight to Persephone.
Not so fast. Give her some time to cool down. When you introduce yourself, you'll find her in her majestic Acropolis, perched high above the Asphodel fields.
I could talk to Hecate.
You could, though she prefers to keep to herself. The dwellers of Ferea's retreat, which is to the east, might know of her whereabouts. I'd ask them.
Maybe I should investigate Defkalion's heritage.
Persephone responds best to action. We need to smother them immediately if there's a whiff of trouble against her.
Tell me about yourself.
Me? Well, I've never had anyone ask about me before. I work west of here. It's a modest workshop. But all great things appear modest at first, don't they?
Here.
When you've sorted your affairs with Persephone, come see me in Minos's faith. I look forward to hearing about your progress.
I will.
I almost forgot. I've invented just the thing for you flightless humans in Elysium. The wings of Hermes. Go, enjoy them.
Okay. Okay, so the hell are the wings? This place is freaking beautiful. So we're definitely in the underworld, dude. That's cool. Don't mind me, I'm just climbing up your leg. I'm just climbing up your chest. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Alright. Oh, wow. What the heck? Bro, this place is insane. What am I supposed to do here exactly? I'm confused. I'm lost and confused and concerned and what the hell? Okay, so. Oh, that's okay. Skip this. Oh good, our bird managed to come with us. That's great. So I'd base on the water, there's no sailing. Wouldn't make much sense. That's fine. I mean, I'm completely fine with that. Do not get me wrong. Alright, not quite sure where this is taking me. It's a portal, but I don't know. Portal to what? I'm not entirely sure. I mean, it said to use it, so I guess we're gonna use it. Oh. Hold it! Oh. From other realms. That's the only guy. Holy shit. That's. So what the fuck? Bitch, it told me to fucking use that. Oh. Never mind. Different teleporter. Yep. I knew that. Underneath the landslide, there's a champagne supernova in the sky. One day you will find it caught beneath the landslide. it's probably all. Fuck was that? I just want to climb all the way up it. Oh, it's making weird noises. Taking it all in. Anytime in any game, I get to go to like some sort of a like afterworld type thing. I'll take full advantage of like whenever I played Skyrim and I went to any of the Daedric Lord's realms. I took my time and I looked at it because it's always so beautiful. And this is just like an amped up version of nature. I mean, goodness gracious. Village of the Glorious Dead. Oh. Someday you will find the car beneath the landslide. Nope, never mind. Bro, it's so freaking pretty, what the heck? Wait, what? Oh,
the wings of Vermis. Could this be it?
I'll use it once. Probably use it to teleport up, but probably wouldn't use it to teleport down.
Alaka, that was fast.
I mean, I think just jumping down might have been a little bit quicker. Well, now we know what the huge beams of lights are. That takes care of that.
Hermes, how many?
Uh-oh. It's kind of crazy, dog.
You know I want out of Elysium. If you help me escape, I promise you'll never see me again.
As happy as that would make me, Persephone wants you to stay.
How long until you realize you're just one of her pets?
Watch yourself, human.
Careful, or Persephone will have you neutered. Oh, I forgot. She did that ages ago.
Didn't think the dead could feel pain.
I'm one of the few miserable fools around here who's actually alive.
How can you stand it? The dead really don't want us here.
I can't stand it. I'm doing everything I can to escape Elysium, but Persephone's little spies are everywhere. Hades taught her well.
So you're the so much about?
Adonis, at your service. With an army at Persephone's disposal and most of Elysium under her control, my troublemaking days are coming to an end.
What if I helped you?
And why would someone with their whole life ahead of them want to do that?
I need to find Hades' realm. If overthrowing Persephone is the key to escaping Elysium, then I'm in.
Why didn't you just say so from the beginning? Did you hear that, my love? She wants to enter Hades' realm.
I'm going to find it with or without your help. We might as well work together.
Tell you what. Southwest from here is the fortress of the Three Sisters. One of Persephone's strongholds.
Oh, boy.
Kill her overseer, destroy her torches of Hypnos, and steal Persephone's resources, all while avoiding the attention of her Colossi, then maybe I'll trust you.
I don't like the sound of Colossi.
The Colossi are best left asleep. They protect the overseers. Bloodshed wakes them, and they do not like being woken.
Okay. If you're the troublemaker, why do I feel like I'll be causing all the trouble?
What can I say? I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Luckily for you, I'm both.
Okay. I thought I was supposed to be getting on her good side, no? Am I dumb? Do I not? Away woo doodly dumby parmadom. Fuck is that? Oh shit. Oh shit, no way, dude. Convenient that they have a whole bunch of these scattered throughout their realm for us humans, you know? Super convenient to them.
This area will be well defended.
Oh. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna assume those are the things that don't like to be awoken. You know, and with that information, I'm gonna just leave them motherfuckers alone. Oh my goodness. Oh, buddy, buddy, buddy. Oh, shoot, buddy. Oh, buddy, buddy, buddy. Shut your ass up, buddy. Oh, there it is. kinda scared, dude. Not of this guy, per se, but of just like... Beat that bush! You beat that bush up! It's a bad bush. I'm sorry! Okay, well, that explains how to kill that.
Yeah.
Come here, little guy. Come here. Bye. Come here, boy. Oh, buddy. Jesus. I'm gonna get a blue fucker. I don't know what to do. I can't find the Nomo, so I'm gonna... Varnavas. Buddy. Let's go kill. Oh, there it is. God damn it. Oh.
Yep, I should have chain attacked. I know. That was my fault. I fucked up. Oh my god. Dude, fuck me, I swear, if I have to do all of that again. Oh my god, dude. Fuck, I should have. Fuck, dude. I'm upset. Man, I'm gonna have to fuck kill that whole base of people again. Jesus Christ, bro. This is bullshit. Fuck, dude. God damn it. Man, god damn it. I knew this. I just gotta power through. I don't know. I'm sure it'll be better once I get into it a little more. I'm just right now, it's a lot. To all take in, and I just wish I wouldn't have fucking died right there, honestly, if I'm gonna be real with you.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Fuck, dude, that took so long. Hold on, give me a second, I'm gonna go try to find, fuck those things. I'm gonna go try to find a, something to help me wake up, Jesus. Okay, sorry. Went and ate some food real quick. I think I'm gonna do. Oh god. Not gonna do that actually, that's a lie. Thank you.
Shit, that kind of scared me. Not gonna lie. Yeah, you know, really, really upset with myself. So, the fuck's, I think the brazier's like right above me, actually. Pretty much, sick. Alright. I'm more just upset that it happened. I'm stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, fuck it. I didn't even go get the thing that was supposed to wake me up. Oh my god, bitch, if you don't fucking climb up the goddamn building. Yeah, I want the fucking thing to go back to being a statue. Oh my God. Yeah. There it is. Shut your mouth. Oh, buddy, buddy, buddy. I don't remember where all the goddamn things are. Buddy, 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 buddy. Gonna have to take them all out. Stupid bitch. All right, if I can do this, then won't all be in vain. These torches are killing me, dude. Master bitch. Ah! I thought I just fell off. Like, no!
Thank you.
Come on over here, buddy. I got something to show you. Oh. Okay, motherfucker. Good night, blue one. Fan. Okay. I don't mind me, bud. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna climb back up here. That's fine. I'd rather climb all the way back up this than have to fucking kill the whole enemy base again.
I want somebody to set off my goddamn trap. How about you light that brazier? Yeah. Alright. Alright. Let us depart these lands. Oh, yeah. One minute. I need that. Okie dokie.
Trust me now?
You've brought me one step closer to my love. It's a good start.
Who is this love you keep mentioning?
The most beautiful being in existence. With a face so fair, to gaze upon it is to forget all others. Perhaps you've heard of her. Aphrodite.
I didn't take you for a poet.
She brings it out in me.
I'll do whatever I can to get you back to her. You have my word.
You've given me something I haven't had in a while. Hope.
All right. What's next?
Not here. Come find my camp in Iapetos's ruins. Before you go, Persephone has overseers and torches of Hypnos across Elysium. If we're going to weaken her influence, we must destroy them. And we're going to need all the help we can get.
Yep, sounds about right.
It's about time I go meet the infamous Persephone.
Boom, baby, let's go. I need a new... Yeah, nobody stands a chance anymore. Okay, it's been 2 hours. I think I'm gonna end this one here.
And whenever we come back, I guess we'll just do the Fate of Atlantis. And then, once I finish the Fate of Atlantis, I don't know, I might do a New Game Plus, because I really enjoyed this game. It's fun. But I don't know, we'll see. Next live stream, I don't know. We might continue this, or we might just go back to wherever. But that's it for now. I'm tired, I'm gonna go to bed. Catch y'all on the flip-flop.